Robbie, how you doing? I got some great projects that need outsourcing.
They were sleeping together? Well, that's contagious. I'm so sorry. See you at the funeral.
I just got one, but I lost. They were stolen. Also, can you write it for 20 milligrams? 10 isn't doing it. You're the best. Thank you so much.
Let me guess. Shopping at Leopold's. I know everything. You're a naughty girl. I must punish you tonight. Pick you up around 9, okay? After the wife goes to bed. Right? Really?
What the hell do you think you're doing? What? You're for real? I don't fucking believe this. It's my idea. I came up with it. Listen, if you do this, I'm gonna destroy you. You got that?
Thank you. would you even try to take the Western Highway at this time of day?
Thank you. daytime programming, and that's what they're getting. It doesn't matter if it's good or not. I made it. It has my name on it. I'm going to give away another 100 weenie coops. It's the only language they understand.
Thank you.
out last night. I think I blew a guy.
No, he's a celebrity. I totally cannot tell you his name.
I was driving at 3 a.m.
What? You know how I do it. See you at the casting
call. Stop interrupting. Later. It's rude.
good. I don't do homeboy well. I'm a classically trained actor, not a bug. I know you keep saying, be an actor, not a snob.
Thank you. that burrito every night.
didn't take it.
I haven't been over in weeks. We broke up, remember? Whatever.
what's happening. What do you think? The diet sucks.
About to go buy some clucking bell and a gallon of spunk. What's up?
Oh, well, what?
Checkup? I don't need a checkup. Did he not put you up to this? Oofa, stop being a little bitch.
Thank you. don't give me that high and mighty shit. Fucking hell. We'll talk about this later.
Mitch, you are crazy. You gave me fucking heartbeats.
Like, all night.
What's going on, my dog?
I caught you going to Honkers.
Sure.
Thank you.
funny. Stop calling.
The check is in the mail, dog.
Are you standing me up again? Why would you even try to take the Western Highway at this time of day?
If it's nice tomorrow, I may go jogging. Gotta work on my body. Can't be all brains, right?
Right.
Well, money's tight right now. Had to outsource the drone. To be honest, I don't think we can afford to buy your daughter a Volcar. I know they're really safe. Okay, maybe we can lease one or buy pre-owned.
Conversation we had the other day about my proposal. Oh, sure, of course, I understand. Life is crazy busy, believe me.
I know.
keyed my car. Every time you get your fucking period, we fight. I don't know. Smoke some weed or something. Let me think about it. I'm pretty pissed about my car.
I got it, but close enough, am I right?
There could be a check in it for you.
I think I can get you a consulting gig at Casa, setting up some